When I got home the other day, Ned was on me steps. His face was white with anger, drools hung down from his lips. My son, she's gone and done it, this time I'm telling you. Never thought she'd have the nerve to sell me old Skidoo. It was almost 2 o'clock today when I crawled out of bed. I grabbed me beer like always as I hit it for me shed. My lord, I almost fainted when I opens up the door. The only thing inside it was the oil stains on the floor. I turns around and there she was, a grinning ear to ear. She said, "You'll be spending more time home with me this year." I sold her for 200. Now you can paint the house inside, 'cause you'll be home all winter. Well, my son, I almost cried. I don't know if I can take it anymore. That big machine was like a friend, 'twas always by the door. I hope she likes the rabbits and the poach moose that I got, 'cause I'm not going trouting, not if I got to walk. To keep living with that woman, I must be some kind of nut. I'd go and blow me brains out, but I just got me hair cut. Just a few days later, 'twas way beyond belief. Ned was standing in me porch and he was shaking like a leaf. Said, "I went to get me swaller and my son, what do you think?" She said, "Ned, here's the bottle, but the rum is down the sink." She said, "Now 40 years you've had several drinks a day, and sometimes 5 or 6 more before you hit the hay." She was standing right beside me like a parrot on a perch. Said, "Now that you've quit drinking, we can spend more time in church." She said, "I'll shave and scrub you down, wash and comb your hair. I thinks if we looks hard enough, there's a gentleman in there. Oh, you know the hardest part, my son, and I don't think 'tis right. Now I got to crawl in bed with her, go sober every night. I don't know if I can take it anymore. I'm gonna get me sleeping bag, join Rover on the floor. She watches every move I make, sees every place I go. She's like a pit bull terrier, but with a bloodhound's nose. Says it's for me all good, but she's treating me like dirt. I'd go and cut me throat, boy, but I'm wearing me good shirt." Not a big spell after that, 'twas the worst I'd ever seen. It was sitting at me table, down his face the tears they streamed. It started about 2 weeks ago, and 'tis rough, I'm telling you, 'cause it was that time of year to do what married people do. I changed me shorts and washed me feet the first time in a while, and went and slicked me hair down with number 30 motor oil. I was getting right excited like me head was in a fire, till she said, "There's no Viagra, I fit it to the die." Now I ain't seen old Rover in well over a week, and I'll be glad when he comes. tell me what I'm missing, and he'd be running up me bills, out filling my prescription for them little old blue pills. Now, I don't know if I can take it anymore. What used to be me pride and joy now ain't worth reaching for. It's days of fame and glory have faded to the past. The only thing that's good for now is watering me grass. But I ain't seen the missus look so happy in me life. Well, if she wants to bob it, sure I'd share it with the nose. 'Cause I don't know if I can take it. Maisie, where's the phone book? I'm going to phone the vet. I'm going to get to put that dog down, because he's out having more fun than I is, and he's using my prescription besides. I'd get my hands on that mangy mutt. Maisie, where's the phone? Where's the gun, Maisie? I'll do it myself. He's not getting away with this, no way. Maisie!